Dean Griffith, this is Reginald Black, chairman of the Afro-American Society. We just took over the administration building. These are our demands.